lucky that everybody's alive. Ace, come on. I almost brought a fucking electric skill saw too. Hey, I can get in there when you're when you want to rotate. Line's hooked on the line. Hooked on that rope. Get a few guys on this one. Weighs a couple hundred pounds. Right inside here.
Somebody can have firewood here in a couple years.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
We're going to. As soon as we can get through the sat phone.
We got a sat phone in ours right now.
Do you have the Forest Service number?
No, I don't know. I don't know about that.
I can get it. My phone's right there.
I could probably call. I mean, we could call somebody and get it. It's up to you guys. I think this is going to come out right now.
I have the number. I took a picture of the stuff on my phone.
Hey, dude. Be really careful underneath that thing right now.
Yeah.
Where's it at? I'll follow.
That is not settled 100%.
It's below my speaker.
Yeah, everybody around this thing. If it goes again.
Well, this is,
that branch is on it.
I know, but it just moved.
Can we try to
grab the sideline and pull
it?
Let's
try to pull. Yo.
No, you're not.
Underneath the speaker?
No, hey,
it's not going to happen. Look at this.
Yeah,
this
big branch.
Yeah. I didn't see that.
Yeah, it's not.
That's not happening.
Okay.
Hey, Brad, go check. Go see if you can get to your phone.
She's getting got it.
You got both? That's not
So, whoever's cutting that branch needs to stand on that up there and not be cutting it from below. You got to stand up there and cut it. I'll cut that one right now if you want to cut it.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Let's go. This seems a little suspect right in here.
Yeah,
to me.
This is.
Let's go see about on the other side of my boat.
I don't think this boat is going anywhere. I just don't.
Yeah.
I can't see how we're gonna get it out. Cause this big son of a bitch. It's sitting on it. I don't know what happens if we cut that and or that.
If you cut that, these are gonna. Then it's gonna.
That really came down to me.
Because what is holding up the back part of this tree?
We're leaving angels now.
Hey, you got chubby. Hi, Prism. This is not the outfit that I had planned on.
We don't care, sweetheart. We're just not here.
What are you gonna do? You wanna go look at your boat?
Let's go to the other side and see if we work some small stuff.
I'm gonna walk around.
Let's see. Sticks, did you pop there?
What's that? Did you get popped?
I don't want to. So weird. This is so freaking weird. Oh my god, man. Start off. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna there's one more, but it doesn't look like it's holding. I think he's free. He'll just take like this off right here. You wanna catch this as it when it comes down? So this shit is, I think it's free right now.
So
okay, there's one more, hold on.
Okay, you got a really sharp.
This one right here. No.
Oh, dude, that's actually a good sign. That's pretty big. Okay. This little slide right now. Yours stuck out. That's not
the jiggle. You gotta give it the jiggle. This is tied. This is stuck on the tree I just cut off right here. Just pull that off and you're good. Right here, that mossy branch right here. The mossy branch right here is holding. It's sliding off slowly and it's almost off. Kick it. Just kick it in the water. There you go. You're free. Watch yourself. Easy, easy. Everybody's alive.